Hello. So today I'm gonna be playing the new Ranger class on Riders of Icarus. I've already made my character, and I'm just gonna be doing low-level questing. See how the class plays. The Ranger class is the new class that they recently added, the 15th. So I'm excited. I actually quit playing Riders of Icarus for a while because they didn't have the Ranger class, but the Eastern one did. But I'm gonna be probably getting back into it now that they have the Ranger class. I was really looking forward to playing it. I've already seen this. I'm gonna skip. If you want to see the cutscene, I do have other videos
Wake
with the
up.
cutscenes.
Getting you out of here.
Okay,
Keeping
Crow,
you
let's
locked
do
in.
this again.
They haven't moved the princess yet.
I'm awake.
Grab a weapon. You're no good to me unarmed.
Thank you.
This
Okay.
way. Keep that weapon ready.
Yes, I'm doing that. They
Find a
use a
container.
bow and they also
Keep
fight
it
with
right
their
down the hall.
fist. So they're ranged and close range, kind of? I mean, the close range is only
I hope we can find
if you
something
need
from
to,
here.
basically.
Let's get my general to send me an escort. Doors are locked.
So four
Looks
looks
like they're coming
like
this way.
the
Get that door
melee.
open. We need to keep moving.
Yes. Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, I just realized something. I can skip this. Confirm. I've done this before. All right, let's
Finally up.
go and actually
We have to
kill
get
some
out of here.
things.
Finally up. Talk to Crow.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Talking to Crow.
Good to see you again. Rena needs medicine for the wounded.
What's up,
Must be
Crow?
something nearby.
Like these obviously placed check crates. Gonna shove them in my pocket. Oops. I forgot you have to open and then collect. Come here, little boar. Let's open the damn thing. Jeez. Why? Why? Fine, then do this one again. Open the crate. Thank you. Goodness. What is this? There's no special offer. Quit lying to me. Defeat ferocious boar. You're a woodland boar, not a ferocious boar. What is this? Ooh, whoa. Ooh, okay, cool. Okay, let's see. I pre-registered my ranger, which was like 2 or 3 days ago. So I got this cool costume for 30 days. And a cool bow skin. Very cool, very cool. Whoa. Too bad it's only 30 days. But, oh well. Let's just use the best of it. Oh, I only have to go over here.
Foreman's battling back the flames.
Talk to Mr. Crow.
See if you can help.
I gotta go put out some fires.
Don't just stand there.
What's that do?
Fill that bucket, quickly. Those boars chose a bad time to
well, if you tell me what to do, I won't. Okay. Whoa. Interesting mount. You can do most everything from your mount, which I really enjoy.
Two more spring up in its place. We can't let the fire take our supplies too.
Double tap S to activate. Well, let me get off my mount real quick. What's this do? What does number 5 do? Oh, okay. I really enjoy this outfit. Wish it was a permanent outfit with no stats. That'd be nice. Oh well.
We can't let the forest burn down.
Yes. Confirm. Confirm.
There you are.
Yes, here I am.
A wolf pack without a leader is nothing more than a bunch of dogs. Foxes with
okay.
A taste for human blood cannot be allowed to roam our kingdom. We have to stop those wolves. We won't be safe until they're gone.
Mushrooms. Ow! Hey, you. Oh, there's a mushroom. What is that purple bar under my health? This thing. Collect bomb. Defeat Great Alpha Wolf.
Taking on a creature. Let's see what you can do. I'm worried about the princess. Set this transit shrine as your recall location. You can warp back here anytime.
I like Kerr's voice. It suits his character very well. I never usually get that lucky on the first go. I see. What now, Commander Crosser?
Get back to Hakanis without breaking that barrier.
What?
Oh. Talk to Cullahan.
Me too.
What do you want?
Okay. Break barrier, got it. Cullahan?
What in their heist name do they want with
Hey Cullahan, I heard you need a barrier broken. I can do that.
These woods were sacred once. The Bragin have brought this upon them.
Boy, side quests.
You've taken on a great burst.
Shh.
This smell.
Put that shield to use.
The Bragin.
Counterattack when they're off guard. We must get this message to the king.
Eat as much as you want. Fetch some leather straps from the Bragin miners, and I'll make you a bag.
I like your, tiger? Lion? No? What is that, dog? Thing? It's kinda cool.
Look alive! We have to break the Bragin defenses.
You want me to kill people too? Okay. I'll do what I can. Oh yeah, when I use some skills, it depletes this bar, which I assume is some kind of dark magic because of the dark energy he shoots from his bow. Like with the skill... Not that one. So he doesn't shoot normal arrows, it's just But yeah, they're like dark arrows. I've always liked archery. I was a little sad when I was playing Revelation and they didn't have archery, they had a gunner class instead. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, but I personally think bows are cooler. But honestly, I don't think a archer class would fit into the world of Revelation. So I'm glad they chose to do gunner instead. Unlike this game where rangers fits in pretty well with the whole setting. No, I meant to hit this one. Attack this one. Or the barricade, whatever. It's a little annoying. So their action combat isn't that much different from their tab targeting. It's a kind of... It's a little lame because basically all that's different really is that the camera follows when you turn. Or you have to turn, move the camera with your mouse. Like, and you can't tab to target. But I mean, if I attack this, I can't, even though I have an, a thing for shooting. I can't up and attack this one for some reason, like, he'll just keep his aim on that one, which is a little annoying. It's like, I need to switch targets sometimes if I get the wrong one. Bleep. Okay, what am I even supposed to be doing? Which is this, right? No. Oh. Using crushing strike. Okay. So, fully charged. Oh! Maybe I should pay attention. That's cool. Okay. And then I need to do this. Oh, that hits multiple. Ah! Oh, the Basilisk. I like the music change when you walk in here. It's like tribal music and it suits it. Oh, I just saw the X for that. Yay! Die. Excuse the slowness, my game is a little laggy. Not sure why it's been lately, I mean, our internet's been kind of bad lately. Way to downgrade. Defeat Honor Guard and an Elite Raider. Oh yeah, and with action combat in this game, you get the left and right mouse buttons, other than just your 1 through 12. Oh, I'm not supposed to kill you yet, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh my gosh, really? Wow. Ugh.
Taken on a great burden. The ghost that haunts the southern ruins will have the hammer we need.
So go kill a ghost. That sounds easy enough. Your sprint's not very fast. Well, I'm going to stop here for now. I will try to get higher and do some dungeons with Ranger. Let's see how that goes. Thank you for watching. I hope it was enjoyable at the very least.